At Jönköping University, we start a new master program. Nils Erik is the program manager.
Yes, the program is called Materials and Manufacturing.
Knowledge about manufacturing technology and materials, and especially the relationship between them, like how the manufacturing process affects the microstructure of the material and thereby the properties, is important in component realization. Skills in using computational tools will further enhance your component realization, with the possibility to predict the properties of your components or to optimize its shape or the parameters of your manufacturing process.
During our education, we study materials engineering.
And now we can apply it in an industrial product, which is our final thesis work.
Innovation in manufacturing industry requires new competencies.
Skills to improve sustainability, competitiveness, and to implement Industry 4.0.
I chose to study the field materials and manufacturing because it's a truly interdisciplinary field where the problems that we often tackle are a combination of physics, chemistry, and engineering. And that's what drives me and it excites me.
You are welcome to contact me for more information or visit our website.